In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect to your RetroPie Raspberry Pi setup using SSH. Do note, however, that you can connect to any Raspberry Pi system that does have SSH enabled. So as long as you know how to get the IP address from your Raspberry Pi, then you will be able to connect to it via SSH. So the first thing you're going to want to do is log into your Raspberry Pi. And once you're in there, you need to go into RetroPie and into the configuration area. Once you're in the configuration area, just go down to Show IP and this will show your IP address. Make sure you write this down because we're going to need it really shortly. So let's jump over to the PC and we will start downloading PuTTY. Now PuTTY is available for both Linux and Windows, so if you're using a Mac, you will have to find another source. So once we're on the PuTTY website, we need to go to Download Stable. And here you'll be presented with a few options, but the one that we want is the MSI Windows Installer. So click on that link and let's start downloading it. Once that's finished downloading, we'll need to go to our Downloads folder and open up the file. Click through all the options and once you're done, you can open up PuTTY itself. So once you open up PuTTY for the first time, you'll be presented with this screen here. Now what you'll need to do is you'll need to put in the IP address that we got before of your RetroPie installation. Once you've typed that in, just click on Open and this will start the SSH session. Now for RetroPie, the default username is Pi and the password is Raspberry. So once you've typed that in, you'll now have access to your RetroPie system via SSH. For more videos like this, make sure you subscribe to the channel and also make sure you hit the bell icon so you get notified of new videos. And as always, imagine, learn, create.